Planet Ayurveda Studio. Today we have Vera, our Slovakia distributor in Planet Ayurveda. She and one of our colleague doctor will be having discussion on 8 ways of diagnosis in Ayurveda.
Oh, we are here with Dr. Manjulan discussing today how the Ayurvedic doctors do their Ayurvedic diagnostics.
Yeah, so according to Ayurveda is really very important. We have Ashtvidha Pariksha, means 8 methods of the diagnosis. So first one is Nadi Pariksha, means pulse diagnosis. So we can have pulse diagnosis. We find Vata, Pitta, Kapha. These are 3 doshas according to Ayurveda, which tell us what is the nature of the body of the patient. And according to the Vata, Pitta and Kapha, these 3 doshas, we can rule out the different kind of diseases in the body, was happening in the body. So we can make out that also. Second is you can say Mutra Pariksha, means urine examination. We can see its color, whether it's clear or turbid, its consistency, and if there is any presence of any particles, white particles. So accordingly we can diagnose. We have stool examination. See, like in ulcerative patients, we can see blood, mucus. So we can make out like, yes, some disease is related to colon, it's IBD, or what kind of disease it is. So stool examination is also very important. Then we have skin. We can feel the skin. We can make out whether it's cold or it's hot. We can make out the nature of the body. Like if a patient is Pitta Prakriti, there is more heat in the body. So body automatically we can feel it's bit hot comparatively. Yeah. And in Vata patients we can feel it's dry. So if Vata is more in the body, skin will be dry. In Pitta it will be hot and it will be like reddish. And in Kapha it will be thick skin and cold. Mm-hmm. So we can make out diagnosis of diseases accordingly. Yeah, next is eye examination. So we can see color of the eyes. In case of jaundice, it may be yellow. Mm-hmm. And if it's reddish, we can make out some kind of allergy patient is having. So accordingly, we can diagnose some diseases. Next is tongue examination. We can see whether it's clear or coated. So we can make out some digestive disorders, liver disorders, like that. Next one is voice. From voice also we can make out, like if it's a hoarseness of voice or clear speech. So accordingly we can make out some diagnosis of the disease. Then last is body build. We can see how patient looks, like if he or she is thin, means there is Vata, more Vata in the body. If it's Pitta, means we can find patient, he's having a moderate body, not much healthier, not very thin. And in Kapha, patient will be more obese. And we can see body weight is more. Like that, so we can rule out, like it depends, but up to some extent we can rule out some diseases according to Ayurveda. Okay. So these are 8 methods of the diagnosis.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hope the given information and the way of diagnosis was very informative. For more queries, you can be tuned with us through our YouTube channel, along with that our email ID and the WhatsApp numbers. That is for the customer support. Thanks for being part of us.